Hey guys, I'm Pulley Whitson here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. I have not moved from this spot. Although that man on the bottom is, like, spinning around, I can, like, press the speed button and make him spin faster. Spin faster! Spin faster, man! You're just stupid. Alright, anyway, so, there are a few things we need to do. We could go fight the gym, but, what the heck? Something unseeable is in the way. Oh. Well, that's no fun. Why would something unseeable be in the way? Yes. And I, once again, came and cleared out trainers out here. Small amounts of grass, and come over to this bridge. Oh, hey, it's Steven. Hi, Ian. Hi. It's been a while. There's something here, but you can't see it, right? Well, now if I were to use this device on the invisible obstacle, no, rather than describing it, I'll just show it to you. That would be more fun. Ian, are you Pokemon ready for a battle? Yeah. Alright, show me your true power as a trainer. Steven used the Devonscope. An invisible Pokemon became completely visible! And it started to attack! The Snorlax got grumpy and attacked! Alright, so we have Kecleon! Kecleon's kind of an interesting Pokemon. Pretty much it has an ability called Color Change. I'll show you what it does. So, Kecleon is normally a normal type, but Color Change makes it a flying type. And Psybeam does squat. Alright, and then, like, I'll use a steel type move. And if it hadn't died, it would change to a steel type. So, sometimes you can use that to your advantage. Other times, it kind of messes you up, so. But we got the Devonscope. It's actually kind of a dumb looking item, I'm not gonna lie. And I don't know why they had to have this item. Like, seriously, here, I'll show it to you guys. Where is it? There we go. Look at how dorky this item is. Look at it. It's like a visor. It's so stupid. I seriously hate it. Yes, I'm playing around with save states to make progress. One, because there's a lot of trainers on this route, and Pokemon... Oh, hey, wait. Is this actually working now? Ho-ho! Oh, okay. So, as you can see now, like, we have these, like, square Pokeballs on the sides. That means that a trainer wants to re-battle us, so. Hell yeah. I still have 23 super repels. Yeah, when I went through and, did all this, I had all that. Anyway, I'll show you guys. He's fainted now, but we have our new Pokemon, Nightwing. Who is a trap inch, and this is one of the few new Pokemon that I have on my team. Actually, is he holding the Macho Brace? I'm gonna take that off. There we go. So, and he's pretty much what I was using to clear out some of these trainers, so get him bumped up there. So, and as you can see from the amount of trainers that I've defeated, hey, Pokeball, what is this? Hyper Potion! We did that, and then I think you can talk to this girl. It says she's an expression of love, and she'll give us a figgy berry. The kind of berry changes each one. I think you can get a figgy berry, an egg of berry, or a shoot, I forget what else. There's one other one, I can't remember, but anyway, come over here. Okay. We're moving out to Mount Pyre. Oh, well, alright then. Alright, so we got Zinc. And we could go to Mount Pyre now. But why would we do that when we can go back to here and stand right there? Ba-bam! Like magic. I don't have a super repel on anymore. Oh, the comedy. The comedy is terrible. Oh, the comedy of it. It's terrible. It's so terrible. But, magically, Nightwing evolves. You didn't see that because I don't care. And it learns, when it evolves at level 35, it'll learn Dragon Breath. So, I'll go ahead and throw him out front. Not that it matters, but let's see. Yep, still 23 super repels. I'm telling you, it's magic. So, what the hell? Dude, did you guys just see the trees? Did you see these trees down here? Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see? It was like all sparkly and shit. Oh man, I don't think I've ever seen that. Oh, alright. Anyway, so this is Lila Cove City. I'm gonna go ahead in here and heal up some. Heal up, son. So. Ugh. Alright. Let's see. What else can I do now? Yeah, so this is like just loaded with Team Aqua members now. So, there's really nothing you can do. And Mae's over here. What do you have to say? No, thanks. Are we gonna battle you again? Oh man, sweet. So Mae battles back to back. How does that sound, friends? Oh, and she's got a Trophus now. Well, I have a Vibrava, so. And that's this Pokemon's, oh god, that was a terrible, whoa. Seriously, that's all the damage it did? Crunch? Oh, there we go. Oh, that was a critical hit, but still. Dude, no, none of your sweet-smelling powder. You are not a Ranboob. No! I will kill you before you kill me. Haha, yes. Winner, chicken dinner. By the way, it's Friday and I had a bowl of cereal. Oh! Ludicolo. I don't know why she has a Ludicolo. Seriously, Ludicolo is a terrible Pokemon. But apparently you can kick my ass. Ooh, critical hit. I don't know why I'm getting these critical hits. But it's nice. I like it. I like this critical hits. This nice, senor. Don't kill me. Ugh. No! Seriously, a critical hit with Astonish? That's just obnoxious. I'm sorry, but that's just like below the belt. Astonish is like one of the worst moves in the game, and you got a critical hit with it. Get out of here, Felicolo. Ludicolo. I think if I had a Ludicolo, I would name it Coca-Cola. Slugma? Come on, man, evolve that shit. Get out of here, Slugma. Harden? Really? Harden? Sometimes the AI is amazing. I must say, this is quite wondrous. What do you got now? Marsh Tomp? Yeah, I feel like I've done this before. I don't know why, but for some reason, I feel like I'm, you know, reliving the past or something. Oh, you know what? I didn't have annotations on. Come on, man. What's the matter with you? Dragon Breath does look pretty badass with annotations on, though. I will admit to that. So. Ah, we kicked your ass again. I think it's like a running thing. Like, every time you win, she gives you an item. Nope, she's gonna fly away. You dirty whore. I swear someday I will remember to turn that back on. Alright, so over here we have the move to leader's house, which I'm actually gonna use because I want to teach some new HMs. So we're going to go to Linoon and we're going to get rid of Rock Smash. Yes. Get rid of Rock Smash. That terrible move. And someone's mowing the lawn! Alright, and I would also like to get rid of Hack and Slash. Alright. Oh, I can like legit hear the lawnmower louder than I can hear the commentary. Or the game. Alright, so let's go to here. Bust out strength. Linoon. And I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's all. I think I may need another TM, but I'm not sure. I'm not entirely sure yet. This guy gives you a berry every time you talk to him. So that's pretty cool. Oh man, just hearing that lawnmower brings me back to the days when I was post-commentating Fire Red. Alright, so I'm going to talk to this guy. He's just ordering around some Whalmers. So we can't go that way. That's where the next city is, but... Lawnmower! You are so annoying. Fish fillet. Alright, we actually have to work our way back to Mount Pyre. Oh no no no. Oh, I was so excited. I thought the lawnmower died. Did he die? No. Alright, so we're gonna come over here and surf. Ugh. I can still hear it! Alright, so I closed the window, so maybe it's a little quieter. But I can still hear it, and still have wild Pokemon! Like Tentacool. Confusion your face! Get some! More toilet paper. Alright. Yeah, he's dead. Do I have revive? I do. Come back to life! And... let's go ahead and juice him up. Alright. So, I'm going to stop... at this Pokemon battle! Ooh. Oh, I'll show you what Dragon Breath looks like. Rawr, look at that! So evil and ferocious. He spits fire! Fire! He spits fire! Ugh. Oh, really? I hurt myself in confusion? This is lame. Lame sauce. Lame sauce. Yeah, crunch a hoe. Ugh. From the slap a hoe tribe. Oh. Such a good movie. It's John Q. It's not a funny movie, it's actually a very serious movie, and I hadn't actually ever watched it until NCS told me about it. So I'm gonna save here. And this is the end of Save State Crazy Hour. I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. Bye.